Do you have any liqueur, Beth? My throat is scratchy.
Sure, Mabel. There's a pitcher of martinis right in front of you. Don't you see it?
No, not liqueur, silly. Liqueur. Like a framboise syrupy dribble in a tiny glass. Like a medicinal dram of a draft.
Why, Mabel? There might be a drop or two in the bottom of an old bottle in the cabinet under the sink. Why don't you go look for yourself?
Maybe I just will, you cunt.
Oh, Jerry, tell me a rhyme. Tell me a sweet couplet. I could really use a good poem.
Where's Ed?
Oh, Ed! Ed! Ed, Ed, Ed!
I haven't seen Ed for a week. I assume it's all that business at the office. Ed gets quite caught up.
Oops! Sorry, Beth, I broke your old clock. I was just moving the refrigerator away from the wall to see if you had any liqueur behind
here. Excuse me.
Louis.